Hey everyone, so this video is just going to be a review of Green Arrow, obviously along with his back bling and pickaxe, which I will be actually showcasing in this video, so hold on and stay tuned for that. But I also want to address a very important PSA regarding the subscription to Fortnite Crew itself and what issues I and I'm sure others are having. So first of all, I just want to apologize if my voice sounds overly rough or scratchy. I just woke up and I'm trying to get this video out as soon as possible. But the thing about the subscription issue is that a lot of big YouTubers probably won't directly know about it because they are probably staying subscribed every month no matter what. But this issue is actually, in my case, it occurred when I am subscribed from the subscription for this month of January, and I had been a subscriber last month or the first month it was released in December. So this issue will most likely affect people who can't or don't want to pay every month, which makes it even more crucial to put this out. So as far as Green Arrow goes, I personally decided to opt out of this month's subscription simply because I'm not already a fan of him. Not because it's not a great skin, but because I just didn't seem it didn't seem like something I would spend my money on when I wouldn't use it much or at all. But there were some issues that I found whenever I logged into Fortnite on my PS4 yesterday, which was not December 1st, January 1st, sorry. But I was surprised when the skin and all of its associated back bling pickaxe was credited to my account when I logged in. And I have since filed a support request to Epic and also checked my bank statements yesterday and today with no purchase being taken from my account, which is a relief. But this may not be the case for everyone, so I just wanted to include that. Okay, so this is what popped up on my screen whenever I signed into my PS4. I got everything whenever I was not subscribed at all, so. I also just wanted to point out something I noticed that was a little strange. The set for the Green Arrow skin, back bling, and pickaxe is called set underscore 05. So I'm not sure why that's the case, but it's a little weird. As soon as y'all go to the news items, you'll find the trailer. I'll let y'all watch that if you haven't already. I think the subscription is definitely a great idea and an amazing deal. I was waiting for this to actually happen once I saw the leak and was stoked when it came out. I would definitely recommend this to anyone who is already a fan of Green Arrow, obviously, or generally any guy who is out there and likes slimmer skins and a more stealthy, simplistic color scheme. And anybody who does it regularly purchase V-Bucks too. Okay, so let me go ahead and equip that to be sure. Okay. I just think this, there's something about, I think it's the hood. It just looks like it has more weight to it. It's not so like sticking out. It gives kind of like the more mysterious vibe that he's got going on, you know? I really like the color scheme and how it's just very simple. So let me show you the pickaxe and show you the sound that it has. Think it's very nice. It's got a nice color. I love the dark green. It's like an emerald kind of color with also black. It looks very clean. I would 100% recommend it to anybody. Okay, well that's all I have for you. Hope you found this helpful, and I hope to see you in another video. Bye!